blistering first half display, and just look at that score.